Now, there are extremes both ways, and some of you are from churches that emphasized your side of it, and some of us have been in situations where the grace side was emphasized to the destruction of the other. But I would say to you that Jubilee is for people who have been working and planting and harvesting and bearing burdens and interceding and standing in the gap for their children and doing the right thing financially, even when it meant no vacation or no second car or financial difficulty or whatever, and forgiving and walking in the things of God and not seeing a great harvest, but doing the right things, doing the long obedience in the same direction over and over and over and over. And then there comes a season where the Lord says, continue to walk in Christ-like character, but watch now how I'm going to take all your days and sacrifices and pour them out in blessing upon you.